Okay, we got to this little tight area and really had to get off because of tandem bike.
I was wondering about this, and even though I tried to be at the exact right speed and take the right line and go really wide.
Huge. Yeah, let me see.
Look here.
Oh, that's why a lot of people hit it.
Look back here. Now, without even moving, look here.
Oh, yeah.
Not much clearance. There was no clearance to get through here with this bike.
Exactly.
But we tried.
We did the right thing.
We got this far and we came to a complete stop before anything else went wrong. So
usually give me a heads up. So, woohoo! Go on, Mo House. You sure you don't want to ride this thing all the way back by yourself?